you ask me, it looks like someone murdered some Chinese food.
Calm down, bro. We're here to help. Can you tell us what he looked like? He looked really old, bro.
Costa!
Mourinho?
Hello?
Send in the secret weapon, bro.
Wait a second, please.
Oh my god!
Here's the stir strumming, bro! Testing, testing! 1, 2, 3! What's happening, boys, and welcome to Player of the Month, Ibrahimovic, the ultimate FIFA Viking of Espalnia! Now, before we get started, is this the greatest handshake you've ever seen? Happy Friday, bros, and hopefully everyone is alive and well after Weekend League has started about 8 hours ago. I haven't played any of my matches yet. I'm going to save them for tonight and then space them out over the course of today, Saturday, and Sunday. Not going to really sit down and play too many games at any point. That's going to be the key, hopefully, to another Gold 1 success. We are here today for a Player of the Month, Purple Ibrahimovic, 92 rated, probably one of the more deserved cards that he has ever gotten. 12 goals in 12 matches in the last 2 months of 2016, and then 5 goals and unbeaten in December. Good for a Player of the Month card that EA have given out, and it looks like an absolutely incredible card. We're about to get into it, boys. If you guys do enjoy the episode, smash that like button. Let's try and blast 92 likes for Purple Ibrahimovic's Player of the Month card. If you guys are new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. But we are about to crack into it. Now, the main thing you want to keep in consideration is the fact that this card was going for 350 coins last night. 350, 400,000 coins. He now goes for somewhere around 600. So we bought ours for, I think we got him for 5-something. We got ours for 526 today, so he's going for almost 150,000 more than he was going for last night. But we want that Purple Ibrahimovic card, one of our favorite players in real life. We're gonna go ahead and submit that. And then we go to Zlatan's country, which is the second of 4 parts, where you literally just have to put a suite aside together. We're gonna submit that one as well. You get a couple packs, which we will open up at the end of the episode. By the way, Foot Champions monthly and weekly reward pack opening will be tomorrow's video. This one, Zlatan's journey, 1 Malmo, Ajax, Juventus, Inter, Rugani, and I think Gomez are probably one of the cheaper informs that you could use, so we decided to go this route, with Pastore being one of the 285s, so that is another pack that we get, and then Zlatan's journey 2, obviously finishing off with Barcelona, Milan, and then went on to Paris Saint-Germain. This is a pretty cheap one to do. Outside of the Zlatan one, it's really actually pretty affordable, to be honest with you. So, all in, I think mine, depending on, obviously, it's tough to say, because if we did sell on players, we could make a little bit of a profit if you weren't just going to do the SBC. But we don't care about that. We want this purple Zlatan 92 rated Ibrahimovic card. Now, you might be asking yourself, Sway, what kind of squad are you going to throw him into? Opposite Purple Ibra at striker, we've got Player of the Month Hazard, which we got a few months ago. We've got the other FIFA Viking. Don't want to ruin anything, but sort of a spoiler, 88 overall Christian Eriksen, first owner Christian Eriksen. We've got Pogba, we've got freaking SBC Dembele, first owner pack pull Dele Alli. Absolutely incredible, incredible link up with Eriksen this season. We've got Bellerin, we've got Smalling, we've got Koscielny, we've got SBC Kurzawa, and then we've got another FIFA Viking in the form of Inform Kesper freaking Schmeichel. So, crazy looking squad, the FIFA Viking side. On the bench, we've got the super sub Braithwaite, we've got Jensen, we've got Aramenko, who is not going to be in FIFA next year. We've got the Icelandic guys representing Sigurdsson, Sigporsson, and Bjarnason. I believe Sigporsson has actually gone to League One. I think he's gone to Nantes, if I'm not mistaken. And then Odegaard has gone to Heerenveen. But we're going to get into some matches. We're going to see if this 92 rated Ibra card is as beast as it looks. 24 hours later, bros, but I just got the diagnosis for my dizziness test. They say I have cuntilitis. Symptoms include a guy that just can't stop being a hot cunt. They said if I had any dark shades, I should put them on because that'll help. So I'm wearing these glasses that make me look like an absolute cunt. I don't want to wear these, but I literally can't freaking see shit. Everything is too bright. It's like way too intense. Also, really quickly, want to open this care package from Phil. Hey, so I've been a fan since 2011 and watching your videos since 2013. You're by far the most entertaining FIFA YouTuber. Hope you're a size large and enjoy the shirt I've made. You made this? That's Messi, Neymar, and Sort. But wait, what are they? I don't understand. I don't understand what they are, bro.
We're taking the Gignac one down, and we're putting up this messy Neymar Suarez shirt, dude. That looks freaking sick.
Player of the Month, 92 rated Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Let's go, bros.
Wait, why didn't... Oh, the FIFA Viking connection.
Let's... Boom, boom. Let's go! Hazard! Great little team goal right there. We're up 1-0, and I almost want to take these off. I almost feel comfortable enough to take these off. We're getting a first, dude, why rage quit in the first half, dude? Match number 2 coming up against Royce, coming up against Aubameyang, a beastly looking side, possibly one of the most important pre-match speeches I've ever given. We have the idea for the series. It's called the Ultimate World League. 10 divisions, 10 channel favorites. At the beginning of every division, we sell everything that we have. We sell all the players we have and then build the best possible squad around that particular player. Go through that particular division, get upgrades, try to upgrade. But most importantly, you guys tell me exactly who you want me to sign.
Is this way back?
Are we playing a cat?
Right.
Oh shit, we're not playing a cat.
Dude, I got back from a dizziness clinic, dude. They made me dizzy intentionally. I'm fucked. I'm so fucked. Dude, for a while I thought I was playing a cat because of that noise in the background.
No, that's my daughter. Right there.
Good luck, dude.
What do we have to do? Joe Hart is playing out of his mind. What do we have to do to get the goal? Possession, 13 shots, 6 on target, and we haven't gotten a goal yet.
Uber hat trick in the second half. Calling it right now.
That was probably the most bullshit nutmeg. Didn't even go through his legs. Freaking Tesco nutmeg, boys. Let's go.
When I think of the moist, I think of a sweaty sack on a humid day. When moist.
Dude, we can't have that, bro. Like, dude, that's a great little gesture right there, bro, but I meant to lose that game. I'm not meant to be in this. He freaking beat me, dude. He beat me fair and square, and he's taking in with Joe Hart. Like, dude. Dude, I don't deserve to win this match. I should have lost this match. Dude, we can't even save him if we wanted to. Jesus, bro. All right, we're just gonna miss. We're just gonna miss intentionally. I didn't deserve to win this. Whoever you are from Colorado, bro, you're an absolute G, bro. Good game. I have to step my game up big time. His Joe Hart was one of the better keepers I've seen in FIFA all year. Was absolutely freaking saving everything. Let's get to match number 2. Let's see if we can dominate. Let's see if we can get a legit freaking Ibrahimovic hat trick. This guy's name is Zwebe, dude. SBC Aubameyang. He's got Royce. He's got Inform 84 overall. Kante, Sanchez. Sort of the weekend league squad I'm rolling with, the exception of the front three, and obviously not Pogba. I run Walker. I run Boateng. I run Inform Hector now. But this guy's squad looks nuts. If anyone sees you with Pogba and they think that you can skill with him, I think they immediately think that you're a really good player. So what we're gonna do is we're just gonna do the randomest skills. Like, just, I don't even know what I'm doing right now. This is just the intimidation effect. Got by one guy. Just doing the craziest shit. Got by him again. Dude, you can tell that he's nervous. Dude, that sets up a level of intimidation. Come on, Ibra! Jesus, it took long enough! And we can't even do the big man! It's because he doesn't have the diarrhea on his elbows. We can't even do the big man with him, bros. But it ends up being just the most lackluster goal ever. Ibra in the 39th. Come on, boys! I just don't know how to explain that half. We just haven't been scoring a whole lot of goals. Match number 2, and we're just not getting it done. We have to have a convincing second half for me to believe that this Ibra is worth it. Alone. I mean, I don't know how to say that. Oh, that goal alone makes it worth it. But that dribbling, and then the crossbar banger, that's one of the first goals of FIFA 17 where I've actually seen left to right wiggle. What a freaking goal, boys. Match number 2, boys. a way more convincing victory. The first goal was kind of shit, 39th minute. The second goal was one of the better goals I've scored in the past couple weeks. 9.1 for Ibra, 9.1 for Hazard. He gets the two assists. Ibrahimovic gets the two goals. Eriksen, surprisingly enough, sort of disappeared. Come on! Danza Kurzawa! 1-1. Again, not a great goal. Actually, that was actually pretty sweet. What the? Dude. Is that Shaqiri? Dude, Shaqiri had his hands in his pants. Eriksen, surprisingly enough, sort of disappeared. Eriksen should have three goals as well. Lloris, the combination of Lloris and Butland, have just been crazy. What was that? No! What was that goal? That is the greatest goal that I've ever scored! That is the greatest goal I've ever scored in FIFA! That was Thierry Henry's freaking goal! At this point, I don't even care if I lose this match. That was the best goal that I'll ever score in FIFA. That ranks, I would say, easily top three. The Wesley Sneijder, the sniper goal in FIFA 15 from the midway point. I scored one with Schweinsteiger from about that. The Ilicic, the team of the season Ilicic card from FIFA 16 was another long shot banger. But that, I have never done. We are legitimately doing some flair type stuff. It grazes Butland's hair. This is the best screenshot I've ever seen. It literally goes through Butland's hair. Eriksen, I take my hat off to you, bro. You just scored me one of the best goals I've ever scored in FIFA. All right, boys, so like I promised, we are gonna blast open our four packs we got from the SBC. And the first one, not even worth waiting for who it was. It was Metal Cocker, Izzo, or Lundkamp. Jumbo Premium Gold Pack, and Team of the Year, the full Team of the Year out in packs right now, and another horrible flare. We get ourselves Sorrentino. Wow. Ignacevic, Lecomte, Sorrentino, Troll Torres. Not even sure which one this one is. Oh, Clichy. Could do a whole lot worse. And in the worst pack, we get ourselves possibly the best player. The Jumbo Rare Player Pack, the 100k pack, medium player, and it is going to be Mandanda. Crystal Palace Mandanda is the best player we get in the SBC rewards, and that is actually kind of shit. Not gonna lie, we get Joe Hart. This is essentially the keeper pack. We get Carrick, we get Falcao, which is kind of sweet, Traore, Cosiello, Wendell, wow. But anyway, boys, that is the player of the month, Zlatan Ibrahimovic Epi. More like the Christian Eriksen, the third in form Christian Eriksen episode. He completely stole the episode away from Zlatan. I would say probably 8.5 to 8.7 is what I would rank Zlatan. He has tremendous strength. Felt like the shooting was really good. Hit the crossbar more often than not, but that's been more of a theme the past couple days in FIFA. I've been hitting the crossbar. And then I think to myself, what would happen if like all those crossbar chances would convert? But anyway, that's the episode, boys. Zwebe played an amazing game. Everyone that I came up against in this episode, you guys were absolute legends. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button. If you guys are new to the channel, hit that subscribe button down below. And yeah, what an incredible episode, boys. Gonna go watch, let's see, half an hour. We're gonna get Chelsea and Leicester. Diego Costa possibly not traveling. It doesn't look like he traveled to Leicester. Crazy stuff happening between him and Conte. Apparently Conte on the training pitch said, just go to fucking China if you're gonna play for the money. And I don't know, I mean, as manager of the month, is that something you say to one of your best players? And in the same sense, Diego Costa probably did a lot of shit to rile him up, but Conte, still love him, and hopefully Chelsea can sort it out, especially if you're a Chelsea fan, you're gonna hope that they can sort it out. But that's gonna be the episode, boys. I will see you guys for another upload tomorrow. Till next time, tschüss, later, ade.